The West Virginia Mountaineers and their passionate fans thought that when Dan Holgorsen took over as head coach in 2011, that the Messiah had arrived after humble Bill Stewart produced three consecutive 9-4 seasons that most felt were subpar. The late Stewart died with a broken heart as he loved everything about being a Mountaineer. As it turns out now, history is treating Stewart well, as Holgorsen has gone from 10-3 in his first year to 7-4 and then 4-8 last year, as he loses more games with each roster that is less of Stewart's players. Holgorsen is no longer considered the savior of the West Virginia Mountaineers, but now sits on one of the hottest seats in the land. The West Virginia Mountaineers' offense was awful a year ago, as they simply couldn't move the ball when it counted. They were 113th in the country in third down conversions. The team actually averaged 411 yards per game, but they couldn't score any points. Part of the problem is at quarterback, where the team has no real answer. It could be Paul Millard or Skylar Howard this season. The running game does have Wendell Smallwood and transfer Rochelle Shell, and the offensive line is solid, so there is a little bit more hope that the team can get some quality play from the quarterback position. The defense should be much better this season for the team, with a fast and talented secondary leading the way. Cornerback Daryl Worley and safety Carl Joseph return, and both should be really good in 2014. The team also has an athletic linebacker in Brandon Golson, and the defensive line is deep, led by sophomore Christian Brown. The pressure is really on Holgorsen to deliver this season. If he doesn't get his team into a bowl game, he could be out of a job. The team is going to be better in 2014, but it may not matter as the schedule is difficult, including a game against the Alabama Crimson Tide. It will likely be another losing record for the West Virginia Mountaineers in 2014. The Mountaineers were not so good with 4-8 last season straight up, but they were even worse against the spread at 3-9. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best West Virginia Mountaineers betting options, including futures, props, and live in progress betting during the games.